If I was alive, that would have went different.
This nigga just killed a whole team before I even got here, bro.